So I'm gonna blend that out completely on my face. This beauty blender is like awesome. It just makes my work and life easy. Also, here I take sunscreen powder. You can use any powder, matte files. Because I have a combination skin, I tend to sweat on my T-zone. So after I've got it, I'm applying it brush so that I can look okay. Since it's gonna be a very, very light look, I'm gonna take this new brush and I'm gonna blend with it in my lid area. So here we start. Same with the other eye. Oh my god, I think I should take it out. You can never be perfect when you're doing makeup, but you can try to make it. Perfect in your own ways. So I've applied a pink eyeshadow just on the edges and in the crease area, which gives an instant freshness to my look. And so I'm gonna use the blush now that I've already opened it. And then just apply the blush. It's a soft lip video, so don't go overboard with the gown. Since this is a soft look, I won't use black liner. Generally I use black liner. I got both of black liners, all of it's black liner. So let's try something different. So I'm gonna take a pink liner. No, half of it. So I'm gonna line my upper lid with this liner. I'll be applying a thin line near the corner of my eyes and on the edges. What to do on my lower lips? Let's take some brown liner. This one I'm using from NELF USA, only 3/4. This gives an almond effect. I really like to connect this line with the upper line to get an almond like shape to my eyes. So yeah, as you can see, I've connected it, both this end and that. So finally, you know, I have avoided black eyeliner. In your eyes, there's a heavy blue. Want to love and want to lose. Sweet divine, the heavy truth. Water and wine, don't make me choose. Is done, and I'm gonna do something to my lips. As you can see, I have already put some pink lip balm. This one was from VLGC, pink one. Okay, so what I'm gonna try now with non black eye makeup. Not actually non black, I use black line, sorry, black mascara. So, which lip color should I use? So, let's apply Ibiza Mix soft matte. This color is like, oh my god, it makes me more fine. Okay, I'm gonna apply this.